He's pretty much asleep. I just went in there and kind of checked on him. This is gonna be hard to be sneaky because he's like, I think he's a light sleeper. And also his dog is like very aware when I'm trying to be sneaky around him. Like he's very protective. And so I'm worried that he's gonna like bark and like, but I'm worried that he's gonna like bark and wake him up. What is that sound? So I wanted to say, go ahead and subscribe to my channel if you haven't, because I have some more coming at him for little pranks and stuff that I plan on doing to him. So make sure you subscribe and also hit the notification bell so you can be notified. But we're gonna go ahead and get this started. I'm gonna go pick out some makeup to put on him. And then I'm gonna figure out if there's a way that I can like turn the lamp on in the bedroom, because it's kinda like dark in there, but I do have my lamp on, but I need to turn his on so you can see it better. And I've gotta figure out how to set up the camera. So we're gonna go do that now. This is the dog that's super protective. He doesn't give a crap, but this dog is so protective. Like,
Face.
Why are you getting so mad?
I'm trying to go to sleep. You won't leave me alone.
I'm not messing with you anymore. You didn't get too mad. Thumbs up. Also, be sure to subscribe to my channel so you can be notified when I upload videos. I upload videos weekly. So I'll talk to you later. Stay tuned. Bye.